been blowing up this week. When in New York, but not my New York. Super speed vision is going on to this person nearby to me in college. Maybe I'm not late. You guys are early. And so is that before I met you right now. Oh. I like your buck tooth. You don't get to like my buck tooth. Let's go. How many super people on the run are those?
Just Jamakas.
That's Jamakas? Kill SpongeBob SquarePants. Why'd I see there's two more people? There's three, actually. Oh, this is good. This is very, very good. That's what you wanted? At least my collider works. All we had to do, kill a couple of the people. The collider bring your family back. As many family you want. Tomorrow, my collider. Our collider? You broke this? Yeah. He's actually a little embarrassed about that himself. Telling us about that. Can make a new one. I'm sorry about your friend. Thanks, Kelon. I know how hard this is. Have figure stuff of your own. It's kind of nice to be a person superhero. Ever decide to do friends again, you'd make it a lot. I'll keep you posted. Cool.
See it going.
SpongeBob, remember footstep.
No, bad idea, bad idea. Oh, wow! I'm not ready for this.
SpongeBob? Son?
Hi, Dad. You know, it's a little weird because I'm from...
Mint Dimension.
Yeah.
You look tired, SpongeBob.
LeBron, I'm really tired.
Younger and thinker.
I heard that before.
Oh, geez, are those red jacket? That's what they are. I was there. This all happened. I'm so sorry. What dimension you from? Brooklyn?
112 have a place we can make one of these?
A goo bird. Follow me. Like this?
Take away the hand. I imagine it way smaller. Imagine a food tank.
Hey, SpongeBob. Think it's a cave. He always had stopped that thing to be like Sponge on the run. Dr. Kelon Vincent, know we're coming. We gonna be on number. So sure. You ain't need these. You think you only want people come here?
Hey, Bugs.
That squid wearing the suit?
Come here. We're in the basement.
Wherever I go, the wind follows when the wind smells like rain. Hey, guys, I just want to talk.
This could not get weird.
Get weirder, I just washed my hand, and just why with no other reason.
Hi, I'm Tommy, and this is my friends, Phil and Lil.
I'm Marty, track and field runner.
Hey, you look like me.
My name is
Marty Tentacles.
My universe, 1933, and I'm a private Iron Man.
I like to drink cream. I like to fight bad guys a lot.
I'm from Bikini Bottom Earth 124, and I build my computer wife named Karen. Now we're together forever.
My universe childhood Earth 90, we just having a party, having fun, and in concert.
Universe, I run the track, and I'm a winner.
If I let the match burn down my fingertips, feel something, anything,
I'm photographer of the day, so why not feature it around? I'm feeling running like a dog smith out in stories. I dance, I sing, and I play jellyfishing.
Okay, enough! Alright. Patrick, Plankton, Karen, Squidward, Tommy, Phil, and Lou. So, how do you guys get here?
A kind of long story.
Not alone.
Trying to find a way home.
we're stuck here.
The only way home is back through that collider, Gizmo. You know, in trouble is...
One of us has to stay behind and destroy it.
I'll do it.
No. You guys don't get it.
Don't get what
I... You guys can't stay here. You stay here, you died. I'm the guy who's going to turn it off. I get you all home before I do. Look, I made a promise, so I had to keep it.
Who are you again?
This is Kelon. He gonna save the multiverse.
Yeah, man.
The kid's gonna turn himself invisible. Look, I'll show you. Watch this. He can do it. And go.
I can't do command.
Oh, he can't do on command because he don't have turn visible. He have electric. Show him he does that.
Can't do it on command.
And he do can do it on command again. And he...
I try to do this.
Trying to do this.
Look, I see him, his action. He's got potential. I think he's gonna get us home.
Okay, little fella, Dr. Kelon Vincent, sell out mugs after mine's bad boys. Can you fight with that biscuit on your punching?
I always thought it was.
Rise attack.
The new wire means to be in shot at.
Can I what?
Rise attack.
Flip and train like a run like a cool dancer.
Close up your feelings and you don't get crippled by the more hands of life. Your mile accent.
You the old man with the great create of online having this meeting in your house.
Can you float in the air? You smell delicious nachos.
And what? Can you be strong?
Destroy the world.
Discipline. I don't know. Maybe.
Psychic.
Okay.
Oh. I mean, how many times you get hit, and you get back up.
Superhero on the run, the people.
All in person.
Come on.
You can do it.
Come on,
get up. More honor to yourself. He's not ready.
No way, he's just a kid.
What he don't do is... I had to stay, do it for him.
He's looking at us, we're talking about it.
Kelon?
Need a drink?
See that? You turn invisible again.
When it gets dark outside, and you I confide.
You help me face my demons, I won't hide. Girl,
What's going on with you? Why he's hurt from you? You don't know what's going on. Look at your hot soul. Call me back now. Don't answer me either. Snare, I'm heading to town in a few days. Hit you when I'm back. Nigel, it's Martin. I need you to call me from her from Claude. He has a small spot for you. We didn't hear from him. I probably should reach over for it. You good? Dear Uncle Nigel, I gotta do something. And I don't know if I can't do this. I'm scared, man. I'm just tired to let everybody down. I'm the only one you can talk to. I just wish you were here. Sir, I'll never quit.
This is mediocre.
No.
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 Anybody heard from Kelon?
Look, he just cleared his head. But yeah, he's got what it takes. I bet he's gonna come back through that door, recharge, and ready to fight.
My uncle.
Hey, where you been, man?
My uncle, Nigel. He's the power. And
slow down.
He works with Dr. Kelon Vincent. And he's trying to kill me.
Pretty hardcore origin story. Ow.
It's okay. We're gonna figure it out.
You followed? No. I don't think so.
Please, Vincent, homie. Oh, great, it's Bill. I guess I was followed. Oh, man.
Get out of here, kid.
Messed up big time, kid. Very sloppy.
Yeah, and what's this gonna make out candles?
Let me guess. You're a scorpion? And we're the people. Some many times, pal.
Keep no villains, we just dance.
Man, stupid pillow. Take it outside! Guys, I got it! Oh!
You gotta go, man.
Superhero? Yeah, I'm on my way. Put your arms up now! Turn around! Hey! 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 Knife! No! No! All units! Line PP, a new human on the run.
Bud, you okay? We all been there. For me, he's my Uncle Captain Blue.
For me, he's my nephew.
For me, he's my cousin.
For us, my friends, we have parents.
For me, he's my grandfather. For me, he's my best friend.
Kelon, the hardest thing about this job is you can always save everybody.
Look, this is all my fault. He was only trying to stand me. Kelon, we probably do understand you. Hey there.
Dude should be talking to Vincent. I don't want to freak him out.
What's going on? Bye, Kelon.
Kelon, I'm keen to say goodbye.
You can say goodbye, Collider.
You're not getting it. You staying here.
I need to be here. I'll go home.
You're all going home, Kelon. I'm the only one to stay.
You taking my place? You stay here. You died.
I'm doing this best while I'm done. I just want you to hear from me.
What about Sandy?
Now it works out, kid. Please, I need a goober. Please don't make that a take away from you.
That's not fair. You gotta tell him I can do this.
It wasn't their precision.
I gotta make Dr. Kelon Vincent get paid. You gotta make me get paid on him.
Kelon, get yourself killed.
I'm ready. I'm promised.
Striking light now, or turn invisible on command so you can get past me. Look, I hope you want this, kid.
Poor little guy.
Don't have it yet. I'm sorry.
When I know I'm ready.
You won't. That's a leap of faith. That's all it is, Kelon. A leap of faith.
Kelon is your dad. Please open the door. Kelon, I can see your shadow moving around. Okay, I get it. You're annoying me. But can we talk for a minute? Something happened. Look, sometimes we're doing the part, Kelon. I don't want this to happen to us, okay? Look, You want to make me do what you want to let me do? And what do you want to say? See, there's this bar in you. This is amazing. Whenever I push you, it's yours. Whatever things you choose, you be great. Call me when you can, okay? I love you, have to say it back now.
Ah!